Hello Pune, I am Kirti Panjwani from Indore. I am the director and founder of Edhini. Edhini is a fashion brand from Indore, and I would like to thank Fashion Stories to give me this platform to showcase my collection in Pune and meet Pune people and show them my designs. So Edhini is my passion because I always been passionate about fashion and designing. So I specialize in handworks, all kind of handworks we do. So I always wanted to be a designer, though I have dropped out of a law college. So then I used to design for my clothes, and everyone used to ask me where I'm getting my own clothes from. So I used to tell them that I have designed my own clothes. So later people asked me to design for them also. So then I started to designing clothes for others, and that's how I came in designing. And then Edhini happened. And now I would love to showcase my collection to different cities. And I would love to have Fashion Stories and Edhini together to travel the world, I would say. And then we do, you know, grow together old. So please do come and visit Fashion Stories, and do come visit Edhini. And I think you all will love our collection. And thank you, Pune, for giving us so much love and support for these 3 days pop-up. And we'd love to see you again in the city. We'd love to come back again with Fashion Stories in Pune and giving you more and more beautiful designs and collection from Edhini.